Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to Broncos 1092. Today we're gonna be playing Argentina. It's gonna be us, Argentina versus Portugal. We're in the quarterfinals, so winner from here will face the winner of Germany and England. All right, so winner from us will take on either Germany or England. One of those two, whoever wins. Brazil or Spain already, and so let's see. Let's see. I feel like Brazil's gonna make it, but we gotta see first. Wait, what are these for? Oh, right, let's go. Weird people sometimes. Sochi. Oh my god, I'm freaking tired right now. Found 2,500 capacity for 8 people. Alright.
Both teams will feel they've done really well to get here, but the appetite is whetted, isn't it? In the quarterfinal, you can see the semi, and only one will get there. It's Sochi, and it's live. Very big welcome to you all to Sochi and the quarterfinal that we've got before you in this FIFA 2018 World Cup. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith.
Match commentary. Alan Smith.
World Cup for you. It's Portugal against Argentina.
Oh, I thought they were going to say Alan Smith or Alex Smith.
And that'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Something like that. Well, it is a proud moment. You guys already know Brazil and Spain are taking on each other.
Just watch, feel like Germany's gonna pass. Well, let's see. And now it's time for the national anthems.
The national anthem, guys.
My first World Cup, Alan, as a commentator, 1978 in Argentina, won by Argentina, and I'll never forget the outpourings of joy from the local fans at that triumph.
Yeah, the ticker tape, Mario Kempes, Aussie Ardiles, great times for the country.
Portugal have this starting 11. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Pepe starts with Jose Font in central defence.
Defenders, so I think he's a defender.
At the front end of the team.
He's a midfield, I know them. They're midfield. Forward, Silva and Ronaldo.
Starting 11 now for Argentina. Sergio Romero plays in goal.
Now we have Romero. Federico, he's pretty good sometimes,
Fazio,
but not all the time.
Nicolas Otamendi at the back.
That defender.
Plays with Ava Benega,
that's midfield. You guys know that. And this is forward. Those three. Alright, let's put a little commentary, guys.
Here we go then. Quarter final of the FIFA 2018 World Cup. here in Russia.
Yeah, push is coming to shove now. No room for mistakes.
An attack from Argentina.
Snap.
Pepe. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Pineda. He's blocked the shot well.
Cavalier.
Defend, defend, defend. We all need to defend.
On the attack here. Now Giammari. Promising build-up until that challenge. Angel Di Maria. Gonzalo Higuain. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Eva Banega.
Lucas Biglia. Back with Banega. If you look at Higuain.
Oh, Higuain. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Don't be sad. We could have had this.
Semedo. William Carvalho. On to Ronaldo, and the attack coming from Portugal. Still got a
and shoots. Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
We need to defend. You know why? Because they're all gonna attack. They're not gonna leave us alone until they win.
Eva Banega. Rojo. Attacking well here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Semedo. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Banega. Superb save. He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Eva Banega. They could pose some danger now.
Alright guys, I'm not just me you guys might not hear me, right? Because there's gonna be some noises, right? It's just
Andre Silva.
We're still playing, right? Let's just keep going.
Could really get at the opposition here. It's a good cross. It's a fine stop, a cool stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now. He's put it over. Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact and power, but accuracy just off.
Mercado. Mascherano. Biglia. Biglia. Onto the attack now. Angel Di Maria. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. That's out of danger there with that clearance. And Ronaldo. Portugal want to attack now.
And here's the shot. It's a goal to put them in front. Well, can they defend this lead now?
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes it into that corner.
It's Argentina attacking here. Good defending. Rafael Guerrero. Quick resume for you. First World Cup 1930, 13 teams. Here we are in 2018, the 21st staging, 32 teams. It has grown and grown.
Well, it has, Martin, and FIFA very keen to reach all parts of the world. be as inclusive as they possibly can be, and that's what we've ended up with here in Russia with this 32-team tournament.
He can cut it back now. He has to clear it. Now Adrian Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's good movement forward here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gonzalo Higuain. And now Bernardo Silva.
Andre Silva.
Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva.
Adrian Silva.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Higuain. Angel Di Maria. Higuain. Back with Di Maria. Higuain. Oh, it's a goal, and they've pulled it back.
All right, I'm back. There's gonna be some results. But damn, you guys see that? Look at that. No, it's all about Higuain this time.
Final was drawn, we thought it would be a good contest. That's the way. So we're ready to go. Second half of what's already been a thrilling quarter final.
So much tension down there, you can feel it amongst the players.
Here's Adrian Silva, Portugal attacking now. On to Ronaldo. Shots on here. That is.
Oh, good job, Romero. Good job. See, that's how I want you to be. Good. Not just freaking.
He's put in the corner. Ronaldo.
Old goalkeeper. Yeah, he almost made that in.
Gonzalo Higuain. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Put it out, it's gone out for a corner. In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Gian Mario. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, really good. Late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Pulls it back now. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Has to clear it. Eva Banega. He saw the look from the other
the
player.
Heck,
saw where the pass was going.
I need to kick up, guys. That's what I need to do. Right now, I need to kick all the way up right there, if you guys. If I just pass it like that, it's not gonna work. So I'm thinking now I need to always.
Here's Gian Mario. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Here's a chance to attack. Lionel Messi. Now he's looking for support. Mercado. Lucas Biglia, here's Higuain. And shoots! He's had a real goal.
Oh,
that
with plenty of sting in it. Yeah, not far away. Really did visit, didn't he?
Sanction on the Portugal bench with the substitutes. Lionel Messi. Higuain. Mercado. Onto the attack now. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Eva Benedi. Higuain. Oh, it's a corner by that deflection.
Corner swung in. Comfortable work. The shot's on.
Goal! Again. Oh my god. Damn. This is how we should do it. Defend. Two.
That's a goal for Argentina. Oh, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of it.
Damn.
And here is another angle on that goal.
You're smart right there. That was smart. He should. That's good. He got in and made the goal. He got the bomb. He just shoot it.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. On the attack here, Higuain. He's had a go. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Rojo. Di Maria. Gian Moutinho.
Andre Silva.
And here they are on the attack. Good play until they got that challenge in. Eva Benega anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now this is an interesting attack. Threading it through to level it up now. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business in those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. They've got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Substitution for Portugal. Coming off the pitch, number 11, Silva, to be replaced by Lucchesi, Nelson Oliveira. Substitution for Argentina. Coming off the pitch, number 19, Coming onto the pitch.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And this could be a problem for the opposition. Ibala's coming at them at pace.
No, he could have had that. Come on.
Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Here's João Mario. Attacking now. Well, he's got support here. Well, then it goes. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Bilia. Dybala. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, from the manager now. Nelson Oliveira.
Shot on!
Keeper's done very well here. Here's a chance from the corner. Taken by João Mario. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Ooh.
Dropping in. The goalkeeper made sure it did by tipping it over. Corner given. Here comes the corner. Danilo Pereira! Gonzalo Higuain really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Now Guerrero. Here's João Mario. And Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Higuain. Messi!
Goal! Goal! We beat Portugal! Thank you! Oh my god! The best I ever had, guys.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Alright.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Danilo Pereira.
These guys are pretty good, but I mean.
The official has indicated 3 more minutes.
Semedo.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good defensive clearance there. Dybala. Javier Pastore.
Andre Silva.
Ronaldo the target in the middle.
Yes!
Oh,
thank you.
And the final score,
oh my god.
This great cup run is going on. They've got the right results.
Goodbye, Portugal. You guys are out. Messi's in the semis. Oh my god.
How did you think Lionel Messi did in the game today, Alan?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, a good goal. Along with plenty of chances.
Thank you, Cristiano. He's all like, god damn it, you guys are.
The losing side, in creative.
Oh my
usual.
God.
No one really could make the most of the chances that he set up.
Most people went for Portugal to win.
And here's the shot. It's a goal to put
that was a pretty good goal right there. But. So he made the goal, then I made the goal. Then I made the goal. And I made the goal. Yep. Not more shots on me. I mean, that doesn't really matter. We beat them fair and square, guys. All right, let's see. Spain versus Brazil. It's gonna be Germany versus Argentina, guys. Right, oh my god, this is the biggest match we're gonna probably see. To see who's gonna win, who's gonna go to the finals, right? Alright, let's do this. Alright, but just so you know, guys, alright, so I'm gonna stop the video right here. If you guys liked that match over there, please leave a like, comment, subscribe to my channel. If you guys wanna see more of the setups, alright, set off, okay, whatever, why am I saying it? I'm gonna keep making videos until the end. We'll see this trophy, how it looks like raised on Argentina, right? But for that, leave a like, comment, subscribe to my channel, guys, and I'll see you guys next time about Argentina versus Germany in the semis, in the semi-finals, right? So stay tuned to my channel, and you guys will see the Argentina versus Germany in the semis, alright? Alright, peace out.